All right, guys, I just don't get it. Why must Activision make this beautiful food fight right here in front of your very eyes? And then why does Netflix have to make this ugly creature that looks like somebody forgot to animate it properly? And then why does this Reddit user have to do this?
That.
Come on, guys! Just come on! Come on, subscribe for more nonsense like that.